Welcome to our Clemson University Cybersecurity video series, where we'll show you some basic things you can do to stay safe online. Let's talk about general tips for online security. You probably have a lot of accounts on websites you visit, and you probably have a lot of passwords. Now, be honest, are they all the same? Are they too similar? Unique account, unique password, and don't write them down. When you're surfing the internet, how often do you check the privacy or security settings on apps or websites you visit? Set those settings to your comfort level. Own your online presence. It's okay to limit who you share information with. You probably have a lot of valuable documents, photos, and videos on your phone, laptop, and other devices. What if they crash or get stolen? Back up your data to the cloud. You already have several great free options right here at Clemson. If you're a Clemson student or employee, you have Trend Microvirus Protection. Make sure that's up to date and running. That also goes for the software you use every day. A lot of those automatic updates fix security flaws. Now, we talked about these in our last video, but they're important, so let's revisit some tips for email security. Don't give out personal information over email. That includes links you click on. Think before you act. Your personal information is too valuable to lose. If you're unsure about something or think you've been phished, ask CCIT. We have a lot of great ways to get in touch with us. Just visit our website, and you don't even need a password. Thanks for watching.